You're watching News 5. Foreign Affairs Minister Dr. Vivian Balakrishnan says Singapore has achieved far more than anticipated as ASEAN chair. He added that this is down to the hard work of all government agencies and ASEAN member states. He said this on the eve of ASEAN summit meetings to be held here.